Alright guys, welcome back to some more Fallout. The city is just over the hill right there. I talked to some guy who apparently signed a contract to find a caravan that went missing. A caravan, for those who don't know, is where people wander the wasteland with a couple of mutated cows, pretty much, and sell stuff. And so I investigated, I found where it died. I'm gonna look over here for clues. Let's see. I'll take the Brahmin meat and the hide. Combat rifle. Cocktail. There was the gunner. Let's see, Brahmin meat. Deezer's lemonade.
Caravan definitely stopped in Covenant.
Yep, it had to have, because Deezer, there's a little robot in there called Deezer. And guess what he sells, guys? Lemonade! Stop taking clothes. Okay. So, we know for sure it's going to be in here. Now, I was running around last time, too. I changed my outfit, by the way, a little bit. I was running around last time, and there was all of a sudden the sky turned green, and little streaks of green lightning were coming down. I was getting radiation. It's pretty cool. That explains my radiation down there in the bottom. Alright, let's head back in here. Whoa, didn't mean to do that. Just closing the door.
Nini, no offense, but I got a mountain of work to do.
Ted, stop right there.
Anybody else in town would be happy to talk to you, but...
Ted?
You see, I gotta run, diagnostics on the perimeter turrets.
Ted, tell me who killed him! Don't walk away from me. I will blow you to kingdom come. Okay, so Ted's
Sorry.
Suspicious.
I'm so busy.
Talia's suspicious too. This is getting very suspicious.
I hate this place.
Excuse me.
Brian.
Newcomer. Welcome. We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine.
I will kill everyone in this.
Serious luck. Need to find a key. Let's hope someone's been careless.
What? Okay. Let's look around for a key, guys. Ashtray. Cigarette.
That's private. Get out!
Huh? What's Jacob's password? Data. How do you check that? There used to be a way you can check it. Notes? No. I guess it just, we know that it's there, maybe? Beans. Synth Institute.
What's a synth? Why are they afraid of them?
Synths are those weird humanoid robots, I'm pretty sure.
Excuse me.
Well, hello, stranger. The name's Jacob, and I run this town. Glad you passed the test. Our door's always open to good quality people. You can use one of the beds in the guest house. And you should visit Penny's store.
Okay.
I appreciate the hospitality.
For people like you, anytime. You might want to stay clear of Mr.
People Mann. Like you.
I've had some complaints about him.
Can I ask you some questions?
Ask away.
Does Covenant have a problem with synths?
Shouldn't everyone have a problem with synths? But there's none of those things here. Rest assured.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
Is this about those Stockton people? I've told Mr. Dan many, many times. We never saw them.
I have to go.
You have a good day.
Okay, something is suspicious about this douche.
Hey there.
Have a pleasant stay in Covenant, stranger.
Get out. Oh, it's the public terminal. Okay. Okay, it means nothing to me. So here's a place. I can sleep here. Let's get about 8 hours of shut-eye. It's October 28th of 2287. Woo, well rested. Now.
Get your lemonade here.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
What's a synth?
People here are real sensitive about synths. What is a synth?
You must be new around here. Synths are synthetic people made by the Institute. Real advanced machines. Might as well be human because no one can tell the difference between them and us. Everyone in the Commonwealth is afraid of synths and the Institute. Come to mention it, I've been here a long while and nobody's even breathed a word about them. That is odd.
Do you have any other leads?
No. If Covenant doesn't pan out, then I don't know where to start. I'll cross that road if I have to.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
I got one thing. They deny up and down that Stockton's men ever came here. They most certainly did. There's no reason to bald-faced lie to me if they're not hiding something. I'll keep poking around.
Do you have any proof?
No. I still have no proof.
We'll talk later. Hey, Deezer.
93% of all visitors prefer Deezer's lemonade.
I'm looking into a lost caravan. Can you help?
You know what would be great for a lost caravan? Deezer's lemonade! Voted best beverage in Covenant 3 years straight!
What's in the lemonade?
Deezer's lemonade is made of goodness. 4 special ingredients from sunny, non-irradiated environments, all in one cold glass. Try it. And enjoy, or take advantage of the money back guarantee.
Okay.
I'll pass.
You don't know what.
Yeah.
Ted.
And Gladys says the light in the bunk comes.
Hope you're liking Covenant, stranger.
The office needs.
That's kind of weird.
You need any doctoring? Just let
Hi.
Me know.
What's new, Doc?
If you want rumors, then Penny's the girl for you. I'd like to...
Okay.
Not today.
Very well.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy your stay.
Penny.
Enjoy your stay.
Penny.
Enjoy your stay. Enjoy your stay. Enjoy your stay.
I will not... master to lock on that door. Master locks on all these doors. So something is up. Maybe it's too early. Let's go wait till like 10 a.m. Still a lot.
You need any doctoring?
No.
Just let me know.
Ted.
Meaning no offense, but I got a mom.
One day Covenant is going to be as
I heard about you. You're the stranger. I make things. Things for the store. Oh, I'm Talia. It's so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
What do you make?
I make medical supplies. Oh, and guns. Scopes. And other things. You can see them for sale at Penny's store. You're gonna like it here. Everyone in Covenant is so friendly and really wants to help.
Do you have time for some questions?
If it'll help, sure.
Does Covenant have some sort of problem with synths?
Synths?
Right. Who is they?
They're... I really shouldn't be talking. I've got work.
Talia.
Do you need to use my tools? Do you need to use my tools?
Enjoy your stay.
Excuse me.
I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time at the gate. If you ask me, I think he takes his job too seriously. But welcome. Everyone around here calls me Mrs. Fitzgerald, but you...
Whoa. Well, nice to meet you too.
Nice to meet a friendly face.
You're in luck then. Covenant is the friendliest place in the whole Commonwealth. You'll see.
They're cannibals.
You here to shop? I'll make sure to give you a good price.
I'll take a look.
Take your time,
yeah, let's
sweetie.
Take a look. What have you got to offer? Ooh, 308s. I like my 38 rounds, so I'm gonna buy all. That's actually not that expensive. And I'm going to sell her. None of this stuff is good.
Hey, Penny.
You here to shop?
Penny.
Do you have time for a few questions?
For you? Certainly.
Hold on. Let me take off my mask. I need to get one-to-one with her. I'm gonna use my charm, guys. Oh yeah, now we're ready.
Penny.
You here to shop?
Do you have time for a few questions?
Oh yeah.
Certainly.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
You've been talking to Mr. Dan. I don't know what he's carrying on about. He's just stirring the pot, if you ask me.
Definitely. He has such an attitude.
I know! He's so smug. And Dan thinks he's the one helping people. He wouldn't know the first thing about making the Commonwealth a better, safer place.
I'm gonna butter her up, guys.
He should be thankful you let him in.
Don't get me started. Still, got a lot to do. You have a great day.
Oh, that was awkward.
Penny.
You here to shop?
Do you have time for a few...
For you?
Does Covenant have some sort of problem?
Thank God we don't. None of...
People here are really friendly. Why's that?
Everyone that passes the test is welcome to visit. But we are particular on who can live here. And having a positive attitude is important to us.
The town looks really nice. How'd you manage that?
Oh, thank you for noticing. Well, the menfolk would say good old-fashioned elbow grease keeps Covenant as the prettiest place in the Commonwealth. But between you and me, I think shrewd trading may play a big part.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
Oh, you're still carrying on about that?
Yeah, everyone's kind of just passing this off.
What's new, Doc?
If you want rumors, then Penny's the girl for you.
Bye.
Mrs. Fitzgerald runs our store.
So we're just gonna have to look for some clues. Let's look closely. I think this is the way to go, this house right here. And we don't have a master lock.
Why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower?
And that's a good point too. I'm glad you brought that up. They're hiding something. Let's see what we can find.
Looks like a trader left a bedroll. No marks on it, so no way of telling if it's from Stockton's people.
Okay. You would have thought they'd be more careful than that.
I really shouldn't talk to you. Because I'm busy and all. After a long day, nothing beats Jesus lemonade.
Overdue book. Look at this. An overdue book, guys. We're going to check that out. How do you check the stupid thing? What did we steal? It might be a misc. It is. Jacob's password? This. Oh, this is my wife's tape. Never played it.
Oopsie. No. Fingers away. There we go. Okay. Just say it. Right there. Yay. Hi, honey. Listen. I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a but we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. Funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on.
And he farted.
Hi, honey.
Well, that was horribly depressing. Do 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 do.
I'll just take this.
Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Don't mind me, you're not.
Don't think I can pick this.
Don't mind me, I'm not doing anything.
Lock's really strong.
Did it do? I'm just sneaking around here. Don't mind me. What are we looking for? What is it, guys? Missing something.
No way I could pick this.
Hmm.
Get your lemonade here.
I'm kind of disappointed the overdue book didn't do anything.
Tell you.
Do you need to use my tools?
Ted.
Not a day goes by that I don't thank my lucky stars that I live here.
Okay, we're gonna search all houses because this is getting frustrating. Anything behind the door? No. There's some cans. Oh, there's stuff on the bed. Interesting. Can't read it. Okay. It's like we're looking for something so stinking specific.
I hate this place.
Dan.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
Do you have any proof?
No. I still have no proof.
So, what?
Ask three different people, you get three different answers to that. Wildly different. Most people believe the Institute's behind every manner of ill in the Commonwealth. Sister disappears, or you lose your Brahmin. The Institute. Settlement murdered in the middle of the night. The Institute. But I've never met a single person that has proof about any of that. But there's no denying synths are real enough. So the Institute's infiltrating us, and I doubt they're doing that for our own good.
Okay.
We'll talk later.
Now this is the community house. I think there's something in the public terminal. Let's see. Covenant. There's welcome. Speak with Mr. Who? Mr. Fitzgerald. Hi. we're going to talk to Mr. Fitzgerald.
Well, hello.
Mr. Orton.
Jacob.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Can I ask some questions?
Ask away.
Dan says your people are lying to him.
If you ask me, I think Dan's been baking in the sun too long. And if you can get Deezer to tell you, you just got to fill me in.
I have to go.
You
Jacob.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Tell me about yourself.
I make sure Benny, Thalia, and everyone's got what they... But someone's got...
Where are you going?
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
And you...
Guys, what do we stinking do?
Won't be able to pick this.
After a long day, nothing beats Jesus lemonade.
Hey.
Hey, Penny.
You here to shop? If not, I'm sure you've got places to go and all. I hope you've enjoyed your stay.
Do you have time for a few... I have to go.
Well, you take...
Hey, Penny.
See, they're totally hiding something.
If not, I'm sure you've got places to go and all.
Maybe another time.
Settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded. Good luck to them with, you know.
Penny's Ledger. Okay. Am I hidden? No. D1, COG, CR. Let's see, what does this mean?
Enjoy your stay.
I need to get the shop key. Hidden. Okay, got the shop key. Let's wait till nighttime. We're gonna go take that ladder. The noise. Okay.
Well, hello.
Enjoy your stay.
You don't fool me. Something's got to be in here. That's a clue. We got the ledger. Oh, crud. Ooh. This is why I hate the dog. Okay, another reminder.
Why are they so afraid of synths?
Let's check the doctor's junk. There's gotta be something, come on. Maybe Penny has a scent. Outside. We haven't talked to Swanson yet.
Usually the first stop.
Hey, Swanson.
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop. Head on in.
Swanson.
Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
We gotta figure out a way to get into that master house. Right here.
Lock tight.
What's going on? Guys, I don't even know anymore. We've checked everything pretty much thoroughly.
Like a traitor left a bedroll. No marks on it, so no way of telling if it's from Stockton's people.
Ah, this is frustrating. I don't want to look it up. Go talk to a weird, shady guy who doesn't sleep again.
After a long day, nothing beats D's lemonade.
Nothing beats D's nerds lemonade.
Dr. Patricia. Jacob.
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan. Hey, Dan. Stranger.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
Do you have any other lead?
No. If Covenant doesn't...
Come on! Just help me out here, bro.
Do you have any proof?
No.
Mm-hmm. We'll talk later.
What's my quest say? Search Covenant for clues. Let's search around the outside, I guess. Otherwise, I have no idea. Ew. fire. When I went in here, there's something about a house key, which we got two of. Oh, there's the weather, guys. That I was telling you about, it's gonna start raining and giving me radiation. The trees are shaking.
Meaning no offense, but I got a mountain of work to do.
I'm gonna pickpocket Ted. He's being really weird. Where's he going? Let's follow Ted. It's always, I got a lot of work to do. Don't mind me, Ted. Why did you walk out here? Where was that note again? Inventory mask. Now, Jacob's password doesn't do anything. Penny's ledger. Three 205-281-832 Tuesday. It's something to do with the lemonade. Let me take a sip of Deezer's lemonade real quick. Then let's try whatever's in this bathtub. So it's just water. He's being so suspicious. And he slams the door in my face from 5 feet away from the door. The lightning sounds so weird. Like robotic. Come on, dude.
Anybody else in town would be happy to talk to you, but...
Maps to compound. Oh, crud. I thought we had a thing, Penny. Okay, so we need to pickpocket Ted and get that map. Where did I save it at? Okay.
Meaning no offense, but I got a mountain of work to do.
Sure you do. Stupid Ted Huntley. We're just gonna read it real quick. See what's something we actually need. Map to compound. It isn't. Let's die. You may now kill me. You know what, guys? I'm gonna pause it right here, and I'll be back once I figure out what in the world to do. Guys, I think I figured it out. There's this Jacob guy. I gotta pickpocket his office key. So I'm gonna quick save right here. Got it. Okay. Got it. Good. Now, I should be able to hide and go in here.
Busted again? The third radio this month. Ted better get on this prompt.
Mr. Fitzgerald.
Another newcomer. Welcome. We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine.
Okay, so we're in here. Safe right there, okay. Now, Mr. Fitzgerald. Doesn't have anything different.
People that break our rules are asked to leave. Rarely happens, though.
Can you leave me alone? Let's just look around here.
Means business.
Yeah, this is a weird cell. Okay. Let's see if I get in trouble for this. Ouch! What in the world? I guess I do get in trouble for this. He did it. He started it. So I gotta wait for that dude to quit looking at me. Then I can open that, should I open the safe? Let's open the computer first.
Along just swell with passersby. Like I always say, give someone a free meal, safe place to bunk up, and some civility, and they'll be all P's and Q's in no time.
Okay, now that we got the door open, let's go to bed. I'm gonna sleep for 7 hours. Where? He's not in here anymore. Okay, we're in here. Stupid dog. Whoa. Okay. B. Fitzgerald. All right, let's look at the wife. Okay, interesting. And if you guys want to read these, just pause the video. even doesn't say anything else. See, it ends, and unfortunately, there's no way to continue on. Maybe we enter? Oh. Okay. You gotta hit tab to do it. Okay. What do you recommend? I want to know what he recommends. There's nothing else in here.
Don't think I can pick this.
Stupid dog. I hate my dog. Okay, so let's talk to him real quick.
Hey, Dan.
You find out anything about the caravan?
They took the survivors to a compound.
And we're in business. I'll meet you there and we'll rescue ourselves some caravan hands.
Okay, so that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I will see you guys next time, and we'll continue on. Thank you, and have a great day.